Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am so excited to share with you guys my purchases that I made at the Nordstrom anniversary sale. I had so much fun shopping this year. I don't know why. I mean, I always have fun shopping at the Nordstrom anniversary sale. I just feel like it's a kid in candy land. The prices are so amazing. I did show some restraint this year. You guys are probably gonna think this is not restraint, but for me, I think I showed restraint this year. Like, I actually really thought through my purchases and I wanted to share them with you because I'm so excited. So the first thing I want to share with you guys is we're jumping right into it. Oh, by the way, if you're new, please subscribe. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up to let me know that you like the video and become a subscriber. Join this amazing community of women that are a part of this channel. Everybody is so kind and lovely and warm, and I would love you to be here if you are not already. Okay, first thing I got was actually a Miss Gold Girl recommendation. And when I saw this in the catalog, it really did not speak to me, but I got to the store and there was a girl trying it on and I was like, I need that. And it is this bag. It is, I'm gonna sit back so you guys can see it. It is kind of a cross body bag that goes over your shoulders like this. It is kind of a rectangle, a little rectangly. It's got a flat bottom over here. It's got a nice outer pocket over here. It's pebbled leather. And the brand is, let me tell you, it's something that I should know. All Saints, which apparently was shoes maybe? I don't remember, but All Saints made some other kind of leather goods and then they transitioned into handbags. And this is an All Saints handbag. It's a dark gray pebbled leather that I feel can be used in the summer or the winter. This is so my style. Sadly for me, like while my makeup is usually put together and my hair is usually back in a bun most days of my life, I'm not that dressy and I feel like this is good. It can be dressed up or dressed down very easily. You know, I run around in scrubs half the time and I just feel like this bag will not look crazy with a pair of scrubs. You know, like as much as I want these beautiful like Rebecca Minkoff like tasseled bags that are like light pink, which I actually ordered and I'm returning because I was like, when am I gonna wear this? Like I put it on me and I was like, this looks ridiculous with scrubs. Like if I wore regular people clothes like all day, every day, that would be a perfect handbag. But since I don't, this is a perfect handbag for me and I absolutely love it. So thank you, Barney. Love that recommendation. So good. The second thing I wanted to show you were the cute Van shoes that I referred to in my wishlist video, which I did pick up at my local store. So cute, you guys. Check these out. Like, they're adorable, and I'm gonna wear these so much. I actually tried them on. They were, like, very, very comfortable, and they were $42. $42. Like, what? They have a black pair with white. I might get that one as well, because $42 is a steal and they're just adorable. This rose gold detail here is just so cute. And it's like suede over here, by the way, just in case you can't tell. So love this Vans shoe, did pick it up. The next thing I got, what should I show you guys next, were some Nest candles. So I talked about getting the Nest diffusers because everybody raves about Nest and says they are so, so good. And the diffuser, I thought that I would really like that bamboo scent that everybody talks about, but it turns out that the scents that I liked the best were the in candles. And they were the grapefruit scented candle and the tangerine scented candle, which came together in one box. And the box looks like this. So if you go to the store looking for this, this is the box. One's burning in my kitchen currently, it smells amazing, and that is the grapefruit. And I love the spicy tangerine. You guys, I went and smelled all the Nest flavors, even the things that were not on the anniversary sale. They are ridiculously amazing, the scents that Nest puts out. I mean, I love Bath & Body Works candles, I do, but the scents from Nest were just so beautiful that I was finally starting to see where like the price comes from. I can't describe it. I smelled diffusers that were not on the anniversary sale just to smell them. And there were like 4 cents that I was like, this is amazing. Like I need this in my house. So in the future, that might be something I look into. But for now, I just started with the candles. So super excited with that, already burning in my house. The next thing that I got was just some Zella sports pants. They were only $33, which is such a great deal. And they're just the cropped pants. And they kind of, I feel like they kind of give your like bum a little bit of a tuck. So they're a nice cut pant. They're just the plain Zella cropped workout pants. And they were a great deal, like $33 from $54. So that was like a steal. Super excited with that. Y'all, I finally got a Barefoot Dreams sweater. Marnie, this is your fault that I bought this, in case you see this video. But I finally got it. This is like the most cozy sweater ever. And I, you know, we go to Colorado every summer and it's kind of chilly during the days there and chilly during the nights. And I just thought this would be so nice to take with me to Colorado. And it's just cozy. So I finally splurged and got this Barefoot Dreams circle sweater. I'm narrow at the top. I normally wear a small or a medium in like t-shirts. This, I got this small, extra small. I feel like if you get it, I almost feel like you should size down, because if you get it your size, I feel like it's not that flattering. Like, it's too baggy. So I actually sized down so that it's like a tiny bit more flattering. And I do wear like smalls in some of the oversized t-shirts, but typically I'm a medium and I got a small, extra small. So just FYI, if you guys decide to look at that, keep that in mind. I also got two more sweaters. One, they're the same sweater in different colors, because when I find something I like, I have to have it in every color, don't you? Like, everybody does that. My husband thinks it is insane. He's like, why? Why do you do that? I'm like, because when you find something good, you gotta have it in every color. So I got this. It's got this beautiful like scalloped detail around the neck. And then it's got these really cute little, what do you call this? It's their full length sleeves, but they're kind of like bell sleeves. They're not bell sleeves. They're not. It's just got this little ruffle around the wrists. They're not bell sleeves. And this, I believe, is a Castellon sweater. No, it's Halogen. And it was on sale for $38.90 in the sale. After the sale, it is going to be $59. And they're just like nice to wear in the winter with just jeans and boots, because that's all I wear in the winter is jeans and boots. So I got it in navy and this bright cobalt blue. This is such a beautiful color, and I love wearing this blue with black jeans in the winter. I just think it looks so, doesn't that look good on my skin? It's just, I think this color looks good on everybody's skin. Like, no matter what shade of skin you have, this blue is an amazing color, especially with black. So I got the same sweater with the same little ribbed detail on there, or scalloped detail on the neck. Also $38. I only bought one makeup item, you guys, and I probably shouldn't even have bought it. I'm not sure that I'm gonna keep it. I was very interested in this brand Winky Luxe, and I saw this adorable little makeup bag that I actually thought my daughter would like. She's four, does she need this? No. But I got it anyway, because I thought it was kind of intriguing. It comes with a little like lip color. Look at this beautiful packaging, first of all. Like, isn't that, I know I shouldn't buy things based on packaging, but it is truly, Winky Luxe packaging is like truly beautiful, like gorgeous. And inside it is just this little pink balm, and it looks like glittery and sparkly, which is of course what drew me in. But all it is one of those color changing balms. You put it on your lip, it adjusts to the pH of your lips, and it gives your lips like that nice pinky tint. It has no glitter in it at all. I tried it on today, it's not glittery, very comfortable balm. It reminds me of the Dior one that does that I really like, but this is way less expensive because the whole kit was $26, and it comes with a lip gloss as well. So if you had any interest in the Dior one that I've talked about before that adjusts to your lip pH, maybe you should try this Winky Luxe set from the sale, because it's got the balm, which has no glitter in it. It's pretty, but it doesn't, you can't see that glitter once you put it on your lips, and it does adjust to a beautiful pink kind of stain looking situation on your lips. So that was the first thing that came in that set. And the second thing was a lip gloss that does have some sparkle in it. Let me show you the packaging for that. Also stunning. Like, I just feel like this brand hits it out of the park with the packaging. Like, that packaging to me is like, it's beautiful. I love it. Love it. All of Winky Luxe packaging. This is the lip gloss, and it's called Birthday Cake, I think. Yeah, it's called Birthday Cake. And I'm gonna swatch it for you. I don't even know that you'll be able to see it. It's like clear almost, with a tiny bit of fine glitter in it. I wouldn't say it's totally unsticky, but it was pretty unsticky. It's not like lip gloss, it's not like MAC lip gloss in stickiness. It's less sticky than that, but it's not like the Neutrogena Hydro Boosts. Like, it doesn't feel totally unsticky like those. So it's really, really pretty, and it comes in this cute little makeup bag, which I'd probably give to my daughter, because it's a little cupcake, and who doesn't love cupcakes, you know, especially when you're four. So my daughter was like, Mom, can I have that? And I was like, I actually got it because I thought you'd like it. So that was the only makeup item I bought. I saw some amazing like makeup things at the sale, you guys. Like, there's a Bobbi Brown kit that came with the most beautiful cool tone eyeshadows. Like, amazing looking. And it came with two blushes, a bronzer, and a highlighter, and it was $100. But I swatched it, and the swatches were beautiful. They felt like normal Bobbi Brown quality. It was $100. And it was gorgeous, and I was like so tempted to have it, but I had to reel myself in because I don't need it and I have all those colors. But if you are a cool tone girl and you're into like Bobbi Brown quality, this little Bobbi Brown kit, I'm gonna link it below for you, was amazing and beautiful and stunning. So at least check it out. The last thing I bought that I wanted to show you guys was a hat by Eric Javits. That's a really, he makes purses and hats. I have one handbag, which is beautiful straw stuff. And I wanted a like fedora style hat that would be cute when I'm going out in the summer and I don't wanna wear a baseball cap, which is typically what I use, like when I go to the pool. So I bought this one. Now, my husband said no. He was like, that does not fit you. Like your head is, I don't know, too tall over here. Like it's not going down enough. You guys weigh in, tell me what you think. Keep the hat or don't keep the Eric Javits hat. It was $113. And you know, obviously I'm not gonna wear this if I'm wearing like sporting attire. It's gonna be something cuter like this. But weigh in, let me know in the comments down below. What do you think of this hat? Keep it? Is it to keep or not to keep? You let me know. Okay, so that is my first haul for you. So excited, and I do have a couple of things coming in the mail that they did not have in store. I'm gonna try to do another video for you guys as soon as I get that stuff in the mail so that you can see what I got. I'm going out of town, so I may not be filming. I'm gonna post early this week, and then I may not film next week or the week after. So I may film again the second week of August. So stick with me, guys. Don't leave my channel. I promise I'll be back. I'm just taking a little summer vacation. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below. What did you buy at the sale? What do you love? I'm so interested to know what everybody else got, and happy shopping. I hope everybody's doing well. Thank you for taking time out of your day to view this video, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.